Speedy vandals can be hard to catch.
It's a huge problem.
All out war on graffiti.
Two out of every three cans were stolen out of your typical neighborhood store.
And what happens to the kids convicted of graffiti offenses?
Crime scene colon, these cold streets you patrol on. Try to get a hold on, kids trapped with crowd on. Crime scene colon, these cold streets you patrol on. Try to get a hold on, kids trapped with crowd on. It was me and Sua, right? On a Tuesday night, high green, brown, black, two blue shades and white. Cosmic stayed home, but Biff Crew stayed tight. Staking out the steel dragon for a true straight fight. In other words, a back jump. Back jump. Wishing that we wouldn't bump into them whack jumps. Cause the layup's getting crowded after sunset. Which is cool, but get in line, cause it ain't your fucking turn yet. Gotta burn shit. Can't come up with no lame style piece. If you wanna tame the wild beast. Had better burn, murder the red worm. Spread germs in the system to make heads turn. And snap necks at the central stations. Young kids making cops run like mental patients. Don't they know that graffiti can't be stopped? Writers, unlike rappers, can't go pop. So they stay underground till the day graffiti's legalized. Civilized look upon us as evil guys. So we drug one away on dirt rails in front of metal giants. Death defying, to cops we keep lying. In the bushes, ambushes being plotted. Clean trains being spotted, sign like there was dotted lines on the sides of the iron monsters. Representing VK Mafia, call us bombsters. Bombsters.
This is what the detectives are going to consider a bombing, where they take a specific chunk of a neighborhood and they absolutely destroy it.
Crime scene colon, these cold streets you patrol on. Try to get a hold on, kids trapped with growl on. Crime scene colon, these cold streets you patrol on. Try to get a hold on, kids strapped with
crowd. Hey, they just run off like we was Teflon. By the blink of an eye, they gone. Didn't fit in the soccer team as kids, so they started out wrong.
That makes sense, that's why they started to bomb. Behind bars is where they really belong.
It's like a lifestyle for these teens. The overhooded sweatshirts, listen to rap music, moving criminal networks, they mainly from the suburbs. Socially dysfunctional.
A young graffiti writer, suing fool for the criminal.
Our chances are minimal to lead them back to the right side of the track. They refer to legal as whack.
They lack respect for authority, for taxpayers.
Their own parents pay this, it's about the papers. They supposed to be decent jet sayers, but now they trash like punk rocks and ravers.
Hair racers, raised by failures and fools.
What we need is some rules in the public schools. Cause this make us look bad, and by the end of the day, that's what really matters. The people in charge say they need the public to believe everything's working alright.
But they don't know what hurt it, right?
I mean, on one hand, it's not that dangerous, but it looks bad on the other. The voters are stupid, they judge the book by its cover. Crime scene, colon, these cold streets we patrol on. Trying to get a hold on, kids trapped with crowd on.
Establish a graffiti police unit to combat the problem.
Crack down on graffiti?
Crime scene, colon, these cold streets we patrol on.
You try to get a hold on us, kids trapped with crowd on. But for too long, people believed in your fiction. The graffiti came from broken homes with drug addictions. Get the picture, it's a mixture of four ingredients. Kept alive by cats who truly believe in them. I won't be naming them, but this one in this time still on sellout. Maybe that's why it's still a crime.
How many real rap writers we got here tonight? Pump your fist for what you believe is right.
Yo, these snorting light MC characters won't take any shit from suckers with pockets packed with badges. Still the baddest in any weather, in any season. Whether political or for the fuck of it reasons. Decent society like a spot in your rear. This generation here is not shit volunteer.